Sir, I think we can explain what happened to your friend. You see, it looks like he baited the pipe out back to lure the raccoons, filled it with ethylene gas, and then tried to ignite it.
Unfortunately, he didn't realize that the gas was pooling at the bottom. So, when he resorted to other methods...
It was an accident.